Simon & Schuster Audio presents Halo, Official Spartan Field Manual, Part of Halo, by Kenneth Peters and Kiel Phegley. Read by Chris Henry Coffey, with Elle Newland and Pete Simonelli.
Duty, honor, sacrifice. These are the cornerstones of the Spartan Code. For decades, the United Nations Space Command has relied on these powerful super soldiers to protect the interests of the unified Earth government across hundreds of colony worlds, and the Code is what drives every Spartan to excel in the arts of war and diplomacy. Upholding the Spartan Code is never easy. But when the lives of billions are in the balance, it is all that stands between victory and annihilation. Legends have stayed true to the Spartan Code, and now you are asked to continue that legacy. This is not a path for the weak of heart. This manual is designed to introduce you to the Spartan program and our mission as part of the United Nations Space Command. You will be joining as a fourth-generation Spartan. But in these pages, you will learn about the history of the legends who have spearheaded the technologies and tactics you use today, and what to expect in the future now that you have completed initial training and joined your fellow Spartans in the common defense of humanity. UNSC SPARTAN-IV Program. Enlist. Do you have what it takes? Part 1. Introductions. UNSC Infinity, from Infinity Operations Center. Subject: Spartan Operations Update. Priority Alpha Private Message. Welcome aboard, Spartan. I apologize for the brevity, Spartan, but the UNSC Infinity has recently finished its refit, and we are preparing to deploy within the next 24 hours. Standard onboarding and orientation is canceled, and you are to report immediately to Spartan Miller, who will be your mission handler for the duration. Our next operation will take us to the fringe world of Kamchatka, and you will be in the second wave of the assault. If the analysts at ONI are right, a victory there will give us the edge we need to take out the largest of the Covenant factions and win the UNSC some much-needed breathing room. You signed up to take risks and make a mark on history, and this is your chance. On a more personal note, you may have impressed High Command with your medals and letters of recommendation, but as far as I'm concerned, your record was wiped clean the instant you boarded the Infinity and came under my command. That said, you have the full support of myself, Captain Lasky, and every Spartan on board. Good luck, Spartan. And see you at the next victory parade. Sarah Palmer, 65287-98303-SP. Spartan Commander, UNSC Infinity, INF-101.
UNSC Infinity. From Spartan Thorn to Spartan Field Manual. Welcome to the UNSC Infinity, Spartan. I'm Spartan Thorn, and I've been asked by Commander Palmer to be your point of contact for orientation. I've seen your record, but take it from me that your time on the Infinity will be the most eventful and dangerous of your entire UNSC career. To prepare for our upcoming missions, I've amended your Spartan Field Manual with some personal notes and lessons learned, because if there's one thing that Commander Palmer insists on, it's being prepared. Spartan Hoya always says no one really reads the manual, but I'm hoping that, with the help of myself and Spartan Grant, you'll be ready for a pop quiz by Commander Palmer within the week. Spartan Thorn, 83920-91083-GT. Fire Team Leader, Fire Team Majestic.
UNSC Infinity. From Spartan Grant to Spartan Field Manual. And I'm Spartan Grant, who you may remember from your tour of duty back on Passage. Fireteam Majestic provided support for your team in that strike against an unguarded Covenant arms depot. Yeah, not so unguarded as it turned out. Anyway, glad to see that they managed to patch you back together after that. And congratulations on making good on that promise to become a Spartan. Landing on Requiem, engaging with that Forerunner tech, fighting the Covenant, seeing the Promethean Knights up close, it's made me realise that there's a lot more going on than they tell us in our official briefings. The way I see it, if one scrap of information in here helps us make better decisions on the battlefield, if it helps save one more life, then this was all worth it. I'm adding some secrets I've found in the parts of the UNSC intranet that they don't share with you at boot camp or the Spartan training campus, some of which may technically be above your clearance level. Oh, and a friendly bit of advice. Don't go spilling these secrets to Spartan Madsen. He can't keep his mouth shut about anything. Stay safe, Spartan. Spartan Grant, 95984-783-93-TG. Spartan, Fireteam Majestic.
Welcome aboard the UNSC Infinity. While aboard the UNSC Infinity, you are a guest of Captain Lasky and the ship's crew. As such, it is important to observe the traditional Navy customs and courtesies. Should you have any questions or concerns about proper shipboard behavior, or wish to know more about naval tradition, the AI ship director, Roland, is more than happy to be of assistance. Permission to come aboard. Boarding a UNSC warship is a ceremony, not a formality. When you return to the Infinity and tell the officer on deck, OOD, "I request permission to come aboard, sir," you are really telling them that your skills are at their service. The OOD may only offer a curt, "Very well," but this adherence to tradition should act as the basis for your interaction with the Navy personnel you'll be serving with for months on end. Respect those on board, and they will respect you in turn. Right of way is the best way. First and foremost, it is the obligation of Spartans to make way for the crew and not impede their work in any way. Even in instances where you might outrank ship personnel, their vital function on the vessel should be respected at all times. Attention! It is not appropriate to salute Navy officers with the left hand. You are not expected to salute when wearing Mjolnir armor, but do use formal greetings when encountering superior officers. Keep the Infinity ship shape. All personnel on a Navy ship are expected to participate in working parties, which includes assisting in routine maintenance or providing labor during critical ship replenishment operations. Spartan Commander Palmer is responsible for ensuring that Spartans participate, and you are ordered to display the utmost professionalism in the course of your assigned duties, no matter how menial they may appear. UNSC Infinity Memorandum. From T. Lasky, Captain. Reply to Captain, UNSC Infinity. Attention of Spartan Miller. 2. Spartan Force Replenishment Group Victor. 17 October, 2558. Subject, welcome aboard. Welcome aboard. Spartan, congratulations on your assignment to INF 101 Infinity, flagship of the UNSC Navy. Our mission is vital to the security of the Unified Earth Government, and you are vital to our success. You are currently pending assignment to a Spartan fire team, and you will be assigned to general security duties until you are transferred to an open billet.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.